the baby. Remember the young boy was looking at the camera and was looking at this? He literally looked like an Indian when he was falling. Hey, what time they close that fish?
Welcome back. Your friend is higher, Jerry Red. Yo, bro. Fucking taste so good.
What happened?
How many stacks, anyone? Trinity cheese dip on a piece. Where the fuck are you? Who the fuck is my full peasant again? Cool. Yo, fast that shit charges. I put that shit on there like 5 minutes ago, get 12%. This shit, I be having it on there, it'd be 1% for like 10 minutes. Who the fuck did I join the crew?
Damn, street patch the drone. Look. How much hair she took? I'm gonna show it.
Grab that
blue banner.
Street insane on the
feet.
That's my last lighter. Fucking around.
Look at that other lighter that I had. It's a blue drone with the light on it. Shout out to the fucking viewers on the piece. Fuck is the boy Liberty at? That nigga on my fucking map. Yeah, we seen that.
You saved our high and mighty queen, eh? Naaman should have had the crown. Anything worse than rumors are people foolish enough to believe.
All right, gamer.
Hello?
Petty Bono, what's good?
Hey,
you imagine my dad hitting this shit? The joint triggers you high instantly when you fucking first hit it. This shit, eh? No bullshit. Hey, I need to fucking, we need to trigger this off.
Things.
to the hospital tomorrow.
Yeah, we will.
Test on the feed. Hey, catch it.
You
see the drone that they got now? You can ride it.
Yeah. Yeah, check this out, though. Look. This is what I was telling you that they upgraded. Watch. If you look around, everywhere you look, there's like little animals and shit. Watch. Yeah. Pretty cool. Yeah. There's like little monkeys sitting around and lizards.
That thing just
follows
you.
I think it attacks.
See that thing that he got next to him? The fucking pantry? It's just following
him and shit. It's like a pet.
Yeah, just like, not even, I mean, dogs attack and shit. That shit's street.
No, it's literally called a pet on the piece.
Yo, bitch!
Fuck is up there? Ain't shit up there. No, the mission thing is downstairs. I still stopped playing it, but I played it the other day and I'm happy about it, so I started playing it again. It's on the street, better on the piece now with the upgrades and shit.
Raz heard sounds of fighting. Did you catch up with Astaril? Were you able to question her about Peladil?
Astaril got away. The veil that it says covered her escape.
Dark moons. If Astaril got away, we will have to track her down. And the veiled heritance is here. That is troubling. Razundar suspected a few might have come, but he did not expect them to be here in any numbers.
Found orders from Paladin indicating that there was a large force.
Some of Rajandar's contacts warned him that the Veiled Heritage was not putting all its hopes on Prince Naaman, that they had backup plan. Naaman is dead. This must be backup plan.
You think they're planning to attack the Woodhouse?
Possibly. If they cannot rule the Dominion, perhaps they would destroy it by attacking Valenwood. But the Raj would not have thought the Heritage would muster enough mana.
Is true. The city of Woodhearth owes you a debt. Of course, if the city's attacked and destroyed, that won't be worth much. Maybe we can prevent that. The cat said you found orders from Viceroy Peladil. Can I see them?
Of course, they're right here.
Damn! This proves that Peladil is planning something here. Something even bigger than killing the queen.
I'm oh, shit. Killing the
just
fucking queen.
I to do something about it.
I'm on the queen.
There's something about Peladil's orders. The reference to Astaroth seems strange, and a Roman still refuses to believe she betrayed us. Either way, Astaroth's the key to unraveling this mess. We need to question her and find out what she knows. Well, if she hasn't realized we're onto her, we might be able to catch her by surprise.
Right.
She might be down at Thalmor residence right now.
Okay.
I assume a Roman will want to be there when you confront her. The three of you should go quickly, though.
We'll go right away.
Even if Astaroth's fled the city, you might be able to find some clues about Peladil's plans in her quarters. Let's hope he finds something, because otherwise, we don't have much to go on.
What do you know about Rashid Peladil?
Not much, really. I heard he just followed Prince Naaman around like a little lost puppy.
Look, she's sweet. Outrageous on the piece. Look at her face.
Steals the staff of Magnus and takes charge of the Veiled Heritage. It seems this puppy might have a bite after all.
Is preposterous. Astral has risked her life for the Dominion more times than I can count. She is one of my best officers. I refuse to believe this irresponsible slander until I have spoken with her myself.
Razendar and I both saw her in the Imperial Tunnels.
You must understand. One doesn't become a Thalmor agent until her loyalty is proven beyond question. If Astral promises, or if we find substantial proof, I will admit I was wrong. Until then, I remain extremely
sick. Will join us in confronting her?
This is Thalmor business, and I am going to the Thalmor residence to confront Astral myself. You are welcome to accompany me.
Three out on a piece. Corpse is out, female lies upon the stone floor. She has clearly been dead for a considerable amount of time.
You see? It's clear that Astral has been dead for some time, so she cannot have been the one you saw in the Imperial Tunnels. I told you, say what you will about the Thalmor, but we do not have traitors in our midst.
You don't seem too bothered by her death.
Her death troubles me greatly, but the integrity of the Thalmor is of greater concern, and I am pleased to be proven right in that respect. With that concern behind us, we can finally start searching for the true source of this treachery.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, fag. Who do you think killed her?
Undoubtedly, it was the same person that assumed her likeness and attempted to assassinate the queen, Razundar. Speaking of the cat, it seems he may have found something.
A hidden passage connected to another section of the Imperial Underground. We should investigate. This one looks forward to pouncing upon an unsuspecting paladin. This nonsense.
Fuck. What the fuck is that shit? Imperial Underground.
There could be some useful evidence down here. Let us look closely before moving on.
I have received the word that Queen is indeed alive and well in Nuremberg. This was nothing more than a ruse designed by the Queen's eyes to expose our presence. The fair pawn you attacked were none other than the Razumdar and the Vidra of Wiselin, both whom are well-known enemies of the Veiled Heritance. Despite their efforts, however, we will soon be prepared to execute our plans. Posing as your sister was effective. Wow, it lasted, but it's no longer necessary to come through. Yours and meet me in the old Imperial prison. We have the other matters to attend.
Astaril had a sister? A twin, perhaps? That would explain much. Rod suspects these tunnels are the rest.
Read this fucking tune at Lara Croft in this bitch. Thank you. Well, let's go get this shit. Are you ready to go get this thing? Yeah. Alright, motherfuckers, we'll be right back. Give me 1 second here.
Just one prong of the mighty trident with which Peladil will smite the Dominion. Ha! Peladil, just leave me to die. It's too late. He can't be stopped.
Street.
What do you want? I know you're looking for me. I was out gathering. I don't know. It said her hovel appears and disappears at her whim, and that she could brew potions to cure any ailment. It's been a long time since I heard that.
I'd never escape. Free at last. Thank you.
Xbox, snap, Twitch. Xbox, snap, Twitch.